I am typical of archaic art. Large carved statue of a naked guy. This type of statue was called a kuros. Notice that I am straight and balanced. My hips and shoulders are perfectly aligned. Wide shoulders, smaller waist. Perfectly symmetrical. This was much like the statues found in ancient Egypt, which tells us that the people of the Archaic Age had contact, probably through trade, with that other civilization. The female version is called a quarry. Notice that she